Outside corner, ball game. Rowan Wick closes it out, and the Cubs win it here tonight, 6-3 the final. Patrick Wisdom supplies some insurance after Wilson Contreras knocks in the go-ahead run.
Well, that's a real nice win. The Cubs have lost, I believe, three games this year in which they've had a three-run lead early, and they let this one slip away but managed to come back and win it in extras. That's a good feel-good win for the boys in the visiting dugout.